Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and we're still talking about the iconic Billy Preston. This one is just dope. This song is just, it's dope. It was released in 1971, and it's actually an instrumental by him, and I don't know much about music per se because I'm not a musician, but I read that he played a clavinet with a wah-wah pedal, and the song was completely improvised by Billy Preston. He called out the chord changes to the band. He later added the organ and the hand claps. And it's a classic. It's an absolute classic. I love it. I'm just going to let it rip. This is Billy Preston from 1971. This is, man, this song is dope, seriously. And it's called Outa.
Outa.
Oh man, I remember that song when it came out, y'all. Woo, that was hot. That was Billy Preston with a classic from 1971, the brilliant instrumental, Outa. You know these record companies. They put it on the B-side of another record, right? DJs to the rescue here. DJs started flipping it over and playing Outa Space, right? Now, the A-side of the single, and let me just verify. It was called I Wrote a Simple Song. Right, that was the A side, and Outa Space was the B side. The A side barely cracked like the Hot 100, right? The Billboard Hot 100. When DJs flipped it over and started playing Outa Space, it became a monster. Outa Space went to number 2 on the Billboard Hot 100. And Billy Preston won the Grammy for Best Pop Instrumental Performance in 1972. Now, these record companies, you know, they don't know what they. Let me just stop. Ooh, these record companies. Anyway, that is an absolute classic from the iconic Billy Preston. Good stuff indeed, and a Grammy too. Smoking. That song was smoking. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Please like, click, share, subscribe, push the button, and join the party. And I will be back with a couple more from the iconic Billy Preston.